Looking back at that picture of me on the train, of me barely having life in my eyes, and then looking over at the girls, that was probably the 1 ounce of strength that I had left. Being able to make sure that the kids were able to see me grow from this disappointment, coming out of that, rising above what was supposed to stop me, to then overcoming to the point of being able to tell another woman, you got it.